Yo, what up, it's your boy Shebi Dallas, aka African Wolf King. You can just call me whatever you want. So today, guys, I just want to show you something a little bit. Yes, come over here. Today, I want to repair my dreadlock. It's been almost like a 7 months. I've never repaired my dreadlock, and I'm here with my boy here, the dreadlock man here.
Yeah, I'm Ocho Della Pittore. Yeah, the nigga of dreadlocks, master in a Moshi town, Majengo. Yeah.
So,
fix up the dread.
Yeah, man, you have something to say more?
Yeah, we're doing much more, like we do art. If you come here, get some piece of art, we can paint you, we can do some carving and that, handcrafts. You know, some bracelets and necklace you can get over here.
Okay.
It's the right place for the artists.
Okay. Yeah. So, man, let's do this. Boom.
Yeah.
Let's do this, bro.
Let's start it.
Okay, let's do this. Man. Just make me look good, man.
Yeah, that's how we do, like, every day. It's our business. So the guy's gonna look smart today.
Of course, man, have to look very smart.
As you can see.
Yeah, come over here.
The way they are before. And then we're gonna show, we're gonna see after how's gonna change.
Let's come close, bro. Man, you're so badass, man. God damn it.
I'm good, a master this shit.
Man, how long have you been working as an artist?
Small. I've been working as an artist like all my life, you know.
All your life?
Yeah, I don't do some other business.
Really?
I live in art, you know.
I mean, art is life.
Yeah, it's my life. It's
also, life. Dreadlock is life.
Yeah, it's a way, you know.
So how long your dreadlock is?
It's like 5 years now since I've started the dreadlock.
5 years?
Yeah, it's five years almost,
yeah. Who inspired you?
Some other guys, you know, I was in South Africa.
Oh man,
yeah,
really?
I've been living there for almost 6 or 7 years.
6 or 7 years?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Been living there, Johannesburg.
Wow. Joburg.
So, yeah. So this other guy from Zimbabwe used to start my logs, and I've been keep going to him and like for retouching and that. So sometimes I've been broke, you know.
Yeah,
the days are not the same.
Yeah, of course. Life is not the same.
I just decided to start learning this shit because I also do the crochet, like bags and heads.
Ah, you do the crochet?
Yeah, so I just asked myself to try this shit and then I'm. on the air, looking smart, same size. This is a retouch. That's how we do. Now, as I told you before, I'm the artist. I'm blessed with a lot of talent. I do painting, carving, and a lot of handcrafts. And I also do some dreadlocks. So, if you like one of my work, you can check on his channel.
I'll put everything under the description. If you want to retouch your hair or you want to start from the beginning about dreadlock, or maybe I just inspire you, this man is everything. You can get him in Moshi, just Mosh Town. Yeah. So everything I'll put under the description. Man, thank you so much, man.
Yeah, well,
I really
love, bro.
Appreciate that,
anytime,
man.
Bro.
Yeah, man, I'm here, yes, man. Sir. Yeah, dialogue on this.
Yeah, looking, you know, I'm doing it myself, you know. I don't...
For real?
I do it myself, you know.
Oh, man.
I'm a specialist, man. I'm a doctor.
One day I'll be long like this, man.
Yeah, one day.
Yeah, man.
Just give us like 2 years.
2 years, maybe.
Yeah.
So that is a vlog. If you keep watching and you are not subscribed to my channel, hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification, you already know what is going on. Yo, peace, take it easy, pal.
Yeah.
Peace.